Hey everyone, how you doing? I'm Ryan and this is another Ryan Talks reaction and review. I have for you today a video for Halsey and her song Without Me, and I'm watching a video made by the YouTube user Lyrics Lover. So thank you to that YouTube user, and you know what, if you get the chance, go check out more of their videos or subscribe or go to their channel just to explore what they all are about. Now I'm just gonna go right into the video. Ooh, that faint voice in the background, I like it. It's kind of like a prep. Ooh. The beat and the voice just emphasize some message, dark meaning a little bit. That's nice. I like how the music change makes it emphasize a different feeling for me in the song. Kind of like a traitor payback in a way. I'm grateful. Ooh, how she says live? Ooh, that's catchy. I'm liking all the little falsettos that she adds to the song. Back to the beat that gives us, still keeps in mind about what the music is, or sorry, the song is, and her voice, that's important. Like the music just changed, so we're gonna go into something different. There we go, something different. Okay, so the music changed again, gives me a different vibe. Ooh, that changed. Sounds like a last minute strike. I feel like this might be like a blame song also. Alright, well that was the song. Again, thank you Lyrics Lover for that. I think possibly the message and the meaning of the song was kind of obvious, in my opinion. Halsey, let's say it's Halsey, help someone, and then at the last moment or at the peak of the moment, she just gets wiped out like dirt, like trash, you know? There's all these different lines that say that Halsey helped this person, filled the cup up with love, make you not feel lonely. You know, in the chorus it says, I got you up there, and then all of a sudden you think you can do this without me. So thinking she kind of got the end of the deal, which kind of sucks. But the music was so fun, so good, that it really gave the mood of the words, and then we added Halsey, which kind of gave the, of course, the story into it. So she gave the message, and then the emotion kind of came from the music. But I don't know if you saw me. I was probably jumping a little too much than I should have. But that's okay. I'll excuse it this time. other than that, I really like that one little line that says, "Think you could live without me." That was repetitive. So I definitely think that was important to understand and realize. And then, like, the pre-chorus. I think there was a pre-chorus in there. Maybe just, like, the whole chorus about how she got you up high, and then she doesn't know why she helped. So maybe it's a blame song. Maybe it's kind of like a blackmail. There's definitely dark parts to it and then sad parts to it. Anything else? I liked her voice. Definitely in all the verses, the beat that was so good kept there. And I think if we were to, like, listen to it, we would be tuned in so much to what she is saying and follow along. And that is a good element to this whole song. And I think that's my review. I would almost memorize the song, and the music helps me to memorize that, I think, because based on, like, how it always changes. You go from a verse, and then you have the chorus music, and then I even heard a closing difference of music. So good song. I can see why it's popular, playing on the radio, all over YouTube, and just made popular. So popular. It's actually number one, I think, on iTunes when I checked today or the day before. So, thank you so much for watching this. Give Halsey some love. Listen to her music. Go to her concert. Watch some of her videos on her YouTube channel. And again, give some lyric videos channel some love and videos some love too. And lastly, you can give me some more love watching some of my other videos on my channel, or just go visit my channel and see what kind of stuff I got on there. Hopefully it interests you. And we will see you next time. Be safe wherever you are. Have a good day. Have a good night. And just do whatever you gotta do. Make it sure it's not illegal, like I always say. Till next time. Bye, folks.